for the deflections for these numbers, they're either stick up or stick down. So the deflections for the number 1 coming in, it's here. Basically, you keep it in tight this way. You don't want the stick to go beyond here. For movies and stuff, oh yeah, back here. But here, you want to keep it in tight. Because in case you get hit on the side, you're protected all the way this way. So, hit the stick this way. Basically, you're aiming right for the fingers, but in practice, of course, you go for the stick. And it's a check with this hand. And from here, a low slash across the body. Okay, so for number 2, continuing on with number 1. Bam, here, check, slash to the body. And the footwork, the way this works, you're stepping slightly at an angle. Not necessarily going way off at an angle, because there's no need for you to go in, because you're hitting sticks. The distance is out here. You don't need to be in tight this way. So, it's just in your fighting stance. Boom. Boom. Okay? Keep it in tight. Bam. Bam. This way. Okay? It's just, want to make sure toes are pointed this way, so you can either retreat or attack this way. So, going off the number 1 from here, usually just have to stick down. Bop, bop. Okay, so for number 2, stick up. 1, 2. Gets up. It's an overhead slash. So again, stick up. 1. Then bring it in tight back this way. 2. 1, 2. So for the 3 with the stick up, it's 1. It's a low hit. And it's a hit to the knee. So the number 3 is coming this way. 1. Bam. This way. Again, I'm going to step to this side. Bam. 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 So the number 4 is going to be coming in this way. So it's 1. Hit. Again, stick up. Bam, bam. I'm holding my stick wrong. I gotta get used to this. I'm used to holding it up way high. So again, this stick's a little bit longer too. You might keep it a little bit shorter. So there's no need to have a big heavy stick when you're stick fighting. It's gonna do a lot of damage. So again, for the number 4 slash, bam. Thrust to the midsection, this is a little different. So what you're going to do, basically start off, hold the stick this way, and it's going to be a step back, just drop the stick this way, and it's a check with the hand, step and thrust. So again, here, it's step back, low block, and thrust. Again, 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay, these are all the defenses for the stick up. Now for the stick down.